15 all. Ouch. 40-15. Yes. 15. Mr. Rani is challenging the call. Love. Thank you. game. Goodness.
Sets and winners from all over the court, that must have felt really good.
Yeah, it did actually. Well, it's my game, I'm an aggressive player, and well, I didn't miss a lot today, so I'm very pleased with this performance.
So how are you feeling? You've made the round of 16 in the last 2 years. How deep can you go?
Well, first of all, this was a big hurdle for me today, and I'm just very happy to be in the second round. I had a pretty rough last year, and I'm just trying to do as best as I can this year, and I'm glad I'm in the second round, and there's the next big opponent coming.
Looking through your bio, you say that Melbourne Park is your favourite tournament. Why is that?
It's by far the best Grand Slam over the year, and well, it's...
Probably gonna love that.
It has the best spectators here. It's like great atmosphere, and the players are always welcome here. And I trained here in the off season, and well, even as far away from home, I just love being here.
Do you get to see a bit of Melbourne while you're here?
Well, I've been here in December, so I quite saw a lot already. But well, you don't have so much time every day here, and if you have time, you definitely go out.
Well done, congratulations, and we're really looking forward to seeing you play in the second round.
Thank you, thanks.
Julia Gergas from Germany, an outstanding performance today on Margaret Court Arena.